Military Occupational Specialty, Watercraft Engineer. The Army's fleet of watercraft travel the seas of the world, transporting the equipment, personnel, and supplies that support the Army's combat missions. Operating over beaches or in unimproved ports, the Army's varied watercraft perform vital logistical tasks, and it's the job of this MOS to keep them running and ready for action. To do this, the Army will train you in basic electronics, hydraulics, and shop practices, as well as in engine operation and maintenance. Aboard ship, your maintenance and repair training will continue on everything in marine operations, from reduction gears and anchor winches topside to engine room throttle watches and engine operation down below, to checking and recording instrument gauge readings and daily engine system maintenance. You'll also train in the preventive maintenance of steering systems and to inspect, maintain, and repair the propellers and shafts. On electrical systems, you'll train to test and repair electrical devices and components, and on fuel systems, to do preventive maintenance like adjusting fuel injection assemblies. For marine vessel maintenance, you'll train to do daily boat checks, inspecting hulls for damage, and testing, maintaining, and repairing systems topside. After your initial entry training and advanced individual training, you'll work supporting Army operations day or night, where your duties aboard may take you from stem to stern, to the bridge, or into the engine room to take important readings, check fluids, keep your ship's firefighting, safety, and life-saving equipment ready for emergencies, or take part in activities like shore security or do welding. Serving in this MOS can help you transition from the military to the civilian employment sector. To carry out its worldwide mission, the Army relies on its fleet of vessels to go anywhere, anytime. And you're a vital member of the Army's transportation team. In Military Occupational Specialty, Watercraft Engineer.